well. I am a mom, and I'm a teacher, and a wife, and a sister. I'm pretty busy all the time. We get up really early because that's the only time that my husband and I are going to have together. We have coffee and we chat, and then after about an hour, we start the whole shower process, and then that's when I really hit the ground running.
You called me for no reason, and you got me.
I feel pretty good about myself right now, and so I kind of want to celebrate that by, you know, preserving it. Also, I'm going to have this thing when I'm done that I can look at for a long time, even when I'm a really old lady. And then I'm going to do it again when I'm a really old lady, because I'll still be looking good then.
You light me up, light as a feather, brighten me up, make it up.